We are following breaking news tonight in Cobb County. A pedestrian hit and killed on Riverside Parkway in Austell. You can see right here, police are at the scene investigating. This is very active tonight. We are working to get more information. We will bring you those details as soon as they become available in our newsroom. Also.